So let's see if we can break the claim. It should refuse on the 20 gigabyte. Don't worry about the connection issue. Poke at the client. Thank you. That's gonna take forever. It's not even working that hard. That's COVID. 100%. So it's a disc around. Thank you. Let's give it a 3 gigabyte. 2.75. Just one of them. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Yeah. And we wait. Sending 1.5 megabytes. 15 megabytes a second. So 15 on the server. So it's causing double display on the server. It's your server, this is too. Basically, it's a throughput. That's a lot of the way. we've got 40 gigabytes. That's not the one, huh? They've changed it. This one. And this is the one. So we're getting 40 gigabytes. Take 42 minutes. Okay. Mm-hmm. 4 minutes remaining. Well, give it a go. 6 minutes. Turn it off. We're in something else. 4 minutes remaining. I don't believe it. I suppose. Mm-hmm. Well, that's 16 gig. Yeah, I can't calculate that. 23. That's 11. To reconstruct the dot. See if we get 20 gigabytes. Yeah. just fucking... Still recording. Thank you. It should be busy. This is long. It's a half an hour.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's the time it takes for the server to process it as well. Yeah, it's getting there. He's gonna watch a video. Okay, so the client's busy. And give it another 3 gigabytes again. See if we get 2 months of an upload. Thank you. 70 dollars and 2 hours worth, I've got a cloud again. Oh, it's getting there. Thank you. It's sinking it in. Maybe it can. That's a word.
Oh.
Oh, the trash bin's got a version. Okay.
Thank you.
Processing on the back end. Okay. It's still trying to get it. It's still got it on the back end. Thank you. Let's throw another 3 gigabytes in there. Just for something to do. See if we come up with far concrete. Yeah, that's enough. Recording turns in. Come on. What is it? 16 gigabytes. It's still going. Mm-hmm. 4 second intervals. And I went longer and bigger. Getting near dinner time. Oh, sorry for the background noise, but that's what the server does. should it be? Exclusive work on farm. Always two is locked. Existing work on farm exclusive. Why is it locked now? Because it's busy. Temporary files aren't there. 10 meg, 90. What does that equal? 10 plus 90. Found the bug, we've got it on video. Let's get my robot to click on. Oh, I can have all these farmers on the other one. That's a lot of farm. Okay, we've got the 210 gigabytes. So it should equal 2.9 gigabytes. And it's going to come up with a file conflict. So this file here should be 2915. No, look. It must be just about finished. Yeah. Should get 7, 14, 21, 4. Wrong button. 21, 4. What's the point, dude? Yeah, there you go. Could not be synced. Due to an error. Could not be synced due to an error. Nothing in version. What's an upload? Yep, let's process that one. That's about the right size. Second upload. are two files the same? Two files the same, no. Yeah, I've got a sync conflict. Yeah, another one. Oh, we got some bandwidth. Yeah, 35%. Okay. So second upload, 20 gig fail. So it's because two files were the same there. Yeah, it's chance, right? 73%. Client reports only got service to process me. Client can't upload exclusive lock that service to process me. Go back to syncing, retry, operating, start network traffic to ensure size of 20 gigabytes. Doing now. Okay, it's reading. It's like syncing out to the client. We'll see how long that takes. Windows clients dropped bandwidth. Let's see if it picks up again. It's going to be a long video. I hope it worked. Mm-hmm. Let's have a 20 gigabyte version. Oh, it's too. It's corrupt. Why is it in a trash bin? Yeah, bam, it's picked up again. So about 3 gigabytes. Yeah, that's right on 3 gigabytes. Going back out to the second client now. Drinks empty, man. It'd be gone in a flash. You know how we can get rid of that now? That's about 3 gigabytes. Have a 10 gigabyte load. All those two's getting bigger. That's what that's supposed to be. No, that's been truncated. That'd be 3 gigabytes. How big is it on here? Well, that's too loud. Mm-hmm. There we go. Conflict of coffee. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know how to generate them. So when the server's busy, or it changes more than once. It's all concrete. Yeah. No, it's a river. That's what I'm trying to do. Yeah, what's on the head of the block list? It's all corrupted. Okay, so I'm gonna have to restore that. No, let's leave it. Mm. let's see if I can modify it. Always do. Alright, let's see if we modify it and see what it does. Alright, it's been modified. Still open to light. Yeah, let's sync the file. Okay. If you modify, resolve conflict. Now it's messed up. What's got in the server? Still hasn't updated it. No stuck upload. Cash bin. So I got trash bins got versions. Oh wow. Okay. What was I going to say? To upload. Got some keys, I don't know, must be there for a reason. So I got a version in the trash bin. Okay. With pause for dinner. Yeah, it's not going up. Well, that just changed. Yeah, so it's 6:08, yeah? So the client just transferred the truncated file. I don't know what it's doing. So let's knock down the byte size. So that's 4, 7, 6, 3, 6, 0, 4, 1, 4. Hmm. of opening for a pen. Yep, it's transferred. That's about right. Wait 30 seconds. Mm-hmm. Oh, that'll die. Yeah, that died. 494. Yeah. So we're now updating. What's in versions? Almost ten. No, it hasn't picked it up. Oh, hey, I'm afraid. Yep. Yep, they're now syncing. They're now syncing the truncated file. For watching, probably 2 hours long. All right, cheers, see ya.